We are going to attempt to see if the spirit of Wesley is still in the house or may wish to come and visit. And for those of you who don't know, Wesley was my Boston Terrier that passed away in December of 2020, the end of December. So maybe, and it would be nice to think he would come to visit, maybe we can check out his old spot. There was one of his favorite spots on the couch. I like to sit on the couch a lot. In the corner by the pillows. Do you want to come visit us, Wesley? Is there a Wesley in here somewhere? Or maybe even Maxwell. Maxwell was our previous Boston Terrier. And mostly he stayed downstairs. It was before Wesley came. Maybe they're playing together. Anyone in here? There any puppies in here? Looking for some puppies. Now Wesley liked to sit in that chair. Or in front of the chair under the desk. And he liked to sit on the love seat here. Is anyone visiting us? We're looking for some puppies. Looking for some puppies. This is where one of Wesley's beds used to be, in this corner here. When I'd go to work, he would be laying over here. When he wasn't tearing up the house when he was younger. Walk around the dining room. Any puppies? Still looking for some puppies. You might be hiding. Do you want to tell us you're here? We can have a barking puppy. We'll go in the kitchen. All dogs like the kitchen. This is not a chair Wesley would really sit in, but he liked to tear it up. He liked to tear the stuff off it. And he would stand by the door when he wanted to go outside. Sometimes he'd come in here and lay on the rugs. Any puppies? We're still looking for some puppies. We're looking for Wesley or Maxwell. Maybe you will both want to come for a visit. I also had a Cocker Spaniel named Adam, but he didn't live in this house. Of course, he could visit it if he wanted to, but he didn't live here. Okay. So we'll try upstairs. Any puppies out here? Any puppies in the hallway? Puppies. up the stairs and find us a puppy. Are any puppies visiting us? Let me go around here. Wesley would sit here and watch outside. As you could see out the window from here on the landing. Any puppy down there? And we would take this way every night to get upstairs. And he would jump up on the bed. Any puppies? He would also look over to this side of the room every now and then and just bark like he saw something over here. Still looking for some puppies. He didn't come in here a lot, but sometimes when I was on the computer in this room, he would come and lay on the rugs. Puppies. Let's see. Where could the puppies be? Probably following behind me. And he would lay on this rug in the mornings. Or if I was up here in the afternoon, he would come up here. And especially in the morning, he would grab that little rabbit and try to tear it up. Or this cat. Only when he was younger would he come and lay on this bed at night. He'd come in the room all by himself and sleep on this bed. But early on when I got the house, it was still separated as a duplex with like one. Okay. Several hours have passed by since I did this because my battery died, so I had to charge the camera. But we're still looking for puppies. They can be here somewhere. There was Wesley's favorite spot. On the bed. We'll check this room again. Coming over this way. If any puppies want to come out and see us? I think I was talking about how the house had been separated into two distinct living areas, one upstairs, one downstairs, when I bought the house. And there's our little ghosty friend. She's always sitting there when she doesn't come out for Halloween. So it was separated, and after I lived here for about 5 years, the couple I had renting the upstairs here moved, and I decided to make the house all into one house again as it originally was. So Maxwell, my other Boston Terrier, really didn't come upstairs here because his home was basically downstairs. But Wesley came up here a lot. And there's the landing he used to sit on and watch out the window and occasionally bark and come back downstairs. Check downstairs again. Okay, here we go. Any puppies down here? Looking for some puppies today. Where's the puppies at? Any puppies want to visit us? Seeing if there's some puppies down here, and I will probably have to come in here. And I think we're finished for now. We'll see what we got. If we got anything. There went a little orb. I don't know if you saw that. But I have had a chance to recap the first two videos of this. And if you watch, especially on the first one, we did capture some orbs and streaks of light going by. So maybe that's a positive sign that we still have some doggies in the house watching over us or just playing. They don't have to have a job now. But if you did see that, you can comment on the video. And I will be looking at them again to see if I see anything else. But for now, that is what we have in this video, where we're looking for puppies in the house. And I suppose if some other spirit wanted to pop up, that would be okay too. As long as they were nice to the puppies. So, I hope you enjoyed this video. Feel free to comment. If you haven't yet, please subscribe for more.